हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन ऑल आर प्रेजेंट ओके द टुडेस लेसन इज बेसिक्स ऑफ वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग द बेसिक्स ऑफ वर्ड प्रोसेसिंग इन योर क्वेश्चन पेपर shortcut keys are very important. We can start with shortcut keys today. You are taking in your textbook main page number 55. You can take page number 55. So in the page number 55, some shortcut keys are very important. You can read that shortcut keys like a open your file, control plus O. So you have to read it practically. Then only it is easy to understand. Okay. So I give you one by one. Open your file. Just one time you can read it. Then we'll discuss in practical way. Just a minute. The same shortcut keys. I created a PowerPoint presentation. First time I will play and we will read that first. So MS Word shortcut keys. So MS Word shortcut keys are open a file. The first one is Control plus O. New file, just you read any one of your 5 shortcut keys. Quickly we can recall and we'll discuss the practical way also. Okay. Yeah, new file, control plus N. Mozum, you can read
Control O. Control O.
Any one of you. Close your file.
Control O.
Control plus W. Save. What is the answer for save? For sequentially, one by one, you tell me. Answer also I'm giving. Save, Control S, R.
Shift plus F12.
Save as?
F12.
Print. Control plus P.
P.
Print preview.
Control plus F2.
Very good. This one, read any one of you. Show our idea paragraph symbols. Control plus star. Spelling and grammar.
F7.
Yeah. Help.
F1.
Find.
Control plus H.
Very good. Replace.
Control plus H.
Very good. Go to.
Control plus G.
Very good. Select all entire document.
Control plus A.
Control plus K. Cut. Open for all. Anyone can say. Answer is there with you. Cut.
Control plus X.
Yes. Copy.
Control plus C.
Control plus C. Paste.
Control plus V.
Very good. Undo.
Control plus Z.
Yes. All of you, please tell me. Redo.
Control plus Y.
Select from cursor to beginning of line.
Shift plus home.
Yes. Select from cursor to end of line.
Shift plus N.
Shift plus N. Go to beginning of line.
Home.
Yes. Go to end of line. End. Go to beginning of the document.
Control
plus home. Go to end of document.
Control plus N.
Very good. Comic painter.
Control plus Shift plus C.
Very good. Left alignment.
Control plus L.
Plus N.
Right alignment.
Control plus R.
Control plus R. Center alignment.
Control plus E.
Justified.
Control plus J.
Delete previous word.
Control plus backspace.
Yes. Apply bulleted list. Control plus shift plus.
Control
plus L. Yeah. Indent.
Control plus M.
Yeah. Page break.
Control plus enter.
Control plus enter. Font face.
Control plus shift plus F.
Very good. Then font size.
Control plus shift plus T.
Very good. Bold.
Control plus V.
Then underline.
Control plus U.
Yes. Italics.
Control plus I.
Double underline.
Control plus shift plus T.
Bold underline. Control plus shift plus double.
W.
All caps. All caps.
Control plus shift plus A.
Plus A. Change case.
Shift plus F3.
Change cases to shift plus F3. Then subscript.
Control plus equal.
Yeah, superscript.
Control plus shift plus equal.
Then make web hyperlink.
Control plus K.
Control plus K. Go to next cell.
Tab.
Tab. Go to previous cell.
Shift plus tab.
Yeah, go to beginning of column.
All to plus page plus up.
Go to end of column.
All plus page plus down. Plus page down.
Highlight to beginning of column.
All plus shift plus page up.
Plus page up. All next one. Highlight to end of column. All to plus shift to plus page down. Highlight to beginning of row. All to plus shift to plus home. Highlight to end of row, Alt plus, Shift plus, end. Go to beginning of row, Alt plus, home. Go to end of row, Alt plus, end. Column break, Control plus, Shift plus,
enter.
Copyright, Alt plus, Control plus, C. Sit inside. Go, sit inside. Date field. Alt plus, Shift plus, D. Go to footnotes. Alt plus, Control plus, F. Show our idea paragraph symbol. Control plus. This symbol is called a paragraph symbol. Show our idea paragraph symbol. Control plus, Shift plus, A. Thesaurus, Shift plus, F7. So these are the shortcut keys are there in the table, page number 55 and 56. So these are the very important shortcut keys. In your board exam, they will ask in the 2-mark questions. I show you one of the question paper now in the NIOS website and discuss one by one. For example, data entry, question paper, this one. So you can open it, this question paper. This is 46, question number 46, one of the question paper. In the question number, the board exam, they will ask like this. The 7A, the 7A, very important, 7A, all the shortcut keys only they will ask in the board exam. So here 7A you are reading means, suppose you have typed a paragraph of text in a Word document. Now now you are asked to move the following points without using the mouse, only by using the keyboard keys. Write the appropriate name of the key and the keys. For example, beginning of line. What is the right answer? Beginning of the line. Beginning of the line. You can find out. So here, beginning of column, beginning of line.
Go up.
Beginning of the document, beginning of line. So answer is here. Go to beginning of line. What is the right answer? What is the right answer? Go to beginning of line.
Home.
Yeah. So answer is home. Then end of line. What is the answer? This one. Go to end of line. Okay.
And
the next question. Top of the document. Go to top of the document. So beginning or top, they will ask the top. Instead of beginning, the word beginning, they will ask in the board exam top. Top of the document.
Control plus.
Yeah. Home. What is the right answer? Control plus.
Home.
Then again, next last one. End of the document.
Control plus end.
Yeah, end of the document, control plus end. You are clear? So these shortcut keys you are reading mean confirm 2 marks you will get it. You are clear about that? So we'll discuss that some more questions in the board exam. Ask the questions. I will show one by one. I created one file. I give you one by one. The first question, the same already I asked, no? The same method of question. You can answer it now. Copy a text. So answers I'm not giving. You can find out and write. Question number, first you tell me orally. Answer, later on you can write it. The same sheet the answer will give you. You can answer it one by one. You can take print out and write the answers just below the answers. Otherwise, separate notebook. Tell me the first one. Copy a text. What is the right answer?
Control plus C.
Very good. Find a text. If you want to refer textbook, mean you can refer and say answer. No issue.
Control plus F.
Control plus F. Then make a text italics. If you want to refer me, you can refer.
Control plus I.
Yeah, very good. Then make a text all caps.
Sir, control plus shift plus A.
Control plus shift plus A. All caps. All caps. I show you again in the table. All caps. Control plus shift plus A. Right answer. Good job. The next one, I give you one more question. This one is the same one. Save your file. Save your file.
Control S.
Very good. Start a new file.
Control N.
Control N, very good. Control N. Start a new file. N mean new. Then find, to find your text. To find a text, this one. Anyone of you say answer. To find a text. To find a text. Control F. Then okay. To make a bold. To make a text bold. What is the answer?
Control plus B.
Very good. Then one more question. only, I think. Reverse, yeah. This one also, I think, same. Another question paper, I give you. This one is different. I give you different one. This one. Answer now. To print a text.
Sir, control P.
Control P. Then save a file already unknown. Then undo.
Control Z.
Undo. Undo, redo.
Control plus Z.
Here, undo, redo. You can, little bit confusion, you can check it. Undo, control plus Z. Redo is control plus Y. Okay? Undo, redo. This one is undo. Undo is first one. Control plus Z. Then go to end of the document. What is the right answer? Go to end of the document.
End.
Only end or control plus end?
Control plus end.
Control plus end. Go to end of the document. This one. Control plus end. Are clear? The next question. This one. Yeah, now you can tell me. To create a new file, what is the right answer?
Control N.
Control plus N, okay. To select entire document.
Control A.
Control A, super. The next one, to make a paragraph text as justified.
Control J.
Very good. Control J. The next one, copy a line of text.
Control C.
Very good. The next question. So just reverse this one. Instead of action, they are giving the shortcut key. Now you tell me that action. Control plus O.
Sir, to open a file.
Open a file. The next one, control plus end.
To go to the end of a document.
Control plus end. Yeah, go to the end of the document. Then control plus P.
To print.
Print. Yeah, very good. Control plus U.
To underline.
Super. Okay. The next question. Again, one more question. Hi. Good morning. Sit down. The next question. Control plus L. L. What type of alignment?
Left alignment.
Next one, control plus Z.
For undo.
Yeah, undo. Control plus N.
To create a new file.
Very good. Control plus backspace.
To delete the previous word.
Yeah, word by word. Delete previous word. Okay. The next one. Answer this. Answer this. Yeah, F7. What is the F7? F7. F7. If you want to refer, you can refer and see. So I show you answer. What is the answer for F7? F7. Any one of you say answer for F7?
So spelling and grammar.
Spelling and grammar.
Spelling and grammar. Yeah, then next one. Control plus shift plus A. What is the answer for control plus shift plus A?
Capitalized all text.
Control plus shift plus A. What is the answer? All caps. The next one, control plus B.
Sir, to make the text bold.
Bold, very good. The next one is control plus shift plus B. Control plus shift plus B.
Sir,
what is the control?
To double underline the text.
Yeah, very good. Control plus shift plus B, double underline. Then next one. Yeah, read and say answer for that. Control plus R. Here you can read that question properly. Suppose you have typed a paragraph of text, you want to align the text centrally. What is the meaning of center alignment? Center alignment is for center alignment. What? I show you. Center alignment. What is the right answer?
Control E.
Control plus E. First, you have to mention it. Control plus E. Here. And which keyboard shortcut keys? Then, first one. Control plus R is right alignment. Control plus Home. What? Control plus Home is
beginning of the document.
Beginning of the document. Control plus End.
End of the document.
End of the document. Yeah. One more question. Charlie, sit there. Moving a line of text to clipboard. Little bit different, no? You are thinking. All are thinking. Think. I give you 1 minute time. Moving mean what? Moving mean your text is removing from one place to and another place you are pasting.
Sir, the control plus V.
Control plus
V.
No. Pasting mean V. Control plus V paste. That is correct. Here they are asking moving. What is that? Cut and paste. Cut mean first, moving. Cut. Moving mean here. Cut. Okay. Cut. This one is answer for moving a line of text. Cut. Pasting the clipboard text to another location.
Control V.
The next one is copying a line of text to clipboard.
Control plus C.
Activating spelling and grammar check.
F7.
F7. Super. The next question. Already we discussed this. Yeah. The first one, that question paper 46 we discussed. Then we'll move on to next one. Yeah, this one. Close your file. Close your file.
Sir, is it Control W?
Close your file, Control plus W. Very good. Print your file.
Control P.
Control plus?
P, P.
Close a file, print a document, find a document, Control F, redo.
Control plus Y.
Fine, very good. Okay, the next one. This one. Control plus N.
Ma'am, sir, create a new slide.
New slide, new
document.
Plus code only, you know. Not slide. Control plus N.
Open a new file.
New file. Okay, just new file. Control X.
It will cut a file.
Control X. Cut.
Cut.
Control B.
Sir, it will bolt.
Bolt. Then Control plus Shift plus D.
Delete. Yeah,
double underline. The next one. Open your file.
Sir, Control O.
Control O. Print preview.
F.
Print preview. So you have to learn these shortcut keys. You can check the documents practical way. In your practical way, it always better. Okay. For example, you are typing some file. How to check the print preview? For example, you want to take print out, so you have to press the F2, in the keyboard, Control plus F2, we are pressing name. This is the shortcut key for print preview. What is the shortcut key? So like this, you have to check it one by one in practical way. To preview the document. What is the right answer? Control and control button and F2. These two buttons you are pressing in. What will happen? In the MS Word, not here. In the MS Word, Control and F2. Like this. You are pressing these two keys in. Control button and the F2 button you are pressing in. What will happen? So like this, you have to check it one by one. And start spelling and grammar checker. So like this, you have to press the F7 button. You are pressing F7 mean, it will show like grammar, spelling and grammar box. You want to change or some suggestion box. In the suggestion box, you can change it. For example, I type the word. For example, mango, I'm typing. Mango, no spelling mistake. Here, M-A-A-N-G-O. I'm typing in. This is spelling mistake, no? Now I'm pressing the F7 button. What will happen? Instead of mango is a red color. That is a red color underline is there, baby underline. That is spelling mistake. The red color underline is there in the bottom name. That is got spelling mistake. If you want to Change mean you can change it. Some suggestions are there. MANGO, MANGOS. So like three words are there instead of mango. You want to change mango mean you can change mango. Like this, you have to change it. The next one, what is the shortcut key for next one? Center align, same. For mango, we can align in the center. For example, you want to center align mean, you can just click here, otherwise you select the text and a control E press, control button and E button. What will happen? Automatically, it will align in center, coming into the center. Again, control R, right side. The text will move on to right hand side margin. And a control L, control and L pressing in left hand side. It will move on left hand side. All the shortcut keys, you have to check it like this method. The practical way, you do it one by one. For example, control plus O. Control plus O mean you can press control plus O like this. Open dialog box will come. Then afterwards you can open, select that file. For example, Black Princess mean Black Princess, click this and open this file. This is opening a document. Okay. So in the method, all the shortcut keys are there. You have to practice in this way, practical way. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. Some important, some more shortcut keys are, you are not properly coming in, you can ask me doubt. For example, one button is Format Painter. So Format Painter is not coming. So how to apply Format Painter with the help of shortcut key, I will explain. For example,
Format Painting.
What is the For example, mango is there, no? I'm changing the mango into bold and highlighted and red color. So I'm changing it to red color. And the font size is 11. I'm changing the 11 into 20. Then font size, and then font face also I'm changing. Mango like this. So how many characters I applied? One by one you tell me. Bold I applied. And I'm giving underline also. Italic also. Then highlighted. Red color. Font size I changed. Too much of characters I gave to mango. One text. Okay, the same text you want to same model, same style you want name, you can apply easily with the help of Format Painter. How? I will tell you. For example, I will copy and paste it one paragraph, then only easy to explain. For example, I copied this passage and pasted. Okay. So like this, the mango style, same text style, you want to another location name, no need to apply it again. All the characters. Easily with the help of Format Painter, we can change it easily with the help of Format Painter. For example, I'm changing into application mango like this name. So again, you want to bold, underline, italics, then font size is 20. It taking time, no? And application underline. Again, I'm changing it to red color. It's taking time, no? And comic, font style. Everything I applied. It's applying in some characters. Sometimes it will miss. Otherwise, so it's taking time. So you are avoiding this steps mean quickly we can apply them with the help of Format Painter. This is the Format Painter. Just clicking the Format Painter one time and application here, one more application there. Click that Format Painter tool and click it here. Just with the help of one click, we can change the font style, font, text style, everything. Okay, bold, underline, italics, color, highlight, everything. With the help of format painter, we can change it easily. This is the format painter help, importance. You are clear? So now come to the shortcut key, how to apply that. So I applied with the help of mouse only. No, we can apply it with the help of shortcut key now. How to apply? First, you click on that mango. Just on the mango, you can click that. Now you can use that. I'm not using mouse now. I'm keeping the mouse in the side. I'm using the keyboard now. Just Control Shift C only. No, Control Shift C. I copied that. Again, any you want that same size, same text in the picture name, we can apply with the help of Control Shift and V. Control-Shift-B. I changed. So in the shortcut key, not there in the textbook. You can check it. Is there? The shortcut key is missing in the textbook. The Format Painter, only copying one is there. Format Painter. How to apply that? No explanation. Control Shift C, once you copied, you know that copied name. How to apply that? Just V. You can apply that V. Control Shift C and Control Shift V. You are clear that? So like this, you have to read the shortcut keys. Almost shortcut keys are there. Almost again, you can read this. So Sar will send that same file. Mean otherwise, you can take this link in the chat box. I will send this. You can send the homework once you completed. Mean send to Sar. Sar mail or will send that link in the chat box once again. In this link I added in the chat box, you can take it. You can complete the homework. Clear?
Yes.
Class over.
Yes, sir.
If you have doubt, please ask me. Open this file now, everyone. Click this link and open it. Just click on the chat box. Yeah. Just click that file and download it. How to download, you know that? Click on file, just download option is there. You can download it. Afterwards, you can take print out and answer it one by one. Others, once you download it, mean send to your friend. Anybody downloading difficult mean, please download this and send WhatsApp to your friend. You are clear?
Yes.
Can leave?
Yes, sir.
Out?
No, sir.
Okay, bye.